I've been using SoftwareKeep now for about a month. I've purchased two separate Windows 11 keys. One that I use for all of my reviews, for you, and the other key I use for my daughter. I wanted to upgrade her machine rather than just upgrade individual components. I just built her a brand new PC. Then I also gave her Windows 11 on it. SoftwareKeep is a place that you can not only buy Windows 11, you can buy 10, 7, 8, 8.1, any Windows keys, including server. Then you can also buy Office keys, Word, Excel, PowerPoint. Then you can buy antivirus and a bunch of different kind of keys. The cool thing about SoftwareKeep, unlike many other of these websites that sell you keys, is if you have an issue, you log on to the site and then you have a chat on there with their support team. Sometimes it'll take 5 minutes or so. Now, I'm not telling you this because they told me to say this. I'm telling you this because I actually had to use it. I used a key on one board, and then quickly, because I'm a reviewer, I used that key on another board, and Microsoft said, no, you can't use this key, it's been used already. So I connected to support, I told them my story, and then support contacted Microsoft on my behalf and then walked me through correcting the key and then going ahead and activating Windows, and it's been working great. So the support is there. I know I've used it without them knowing that I'm a reviewer, so that's awesome as well. So let me show you the site real quick. All right, so I'm logged into my own account. When I wanted help, I just clicked on the chat down here. Put in my name, my email address, even though I'm already signed in, kind of weird. But then on my message, the guy asked me again for my information, like, why is the key bad? What was the message that appeared on my screen? And then 5 minutes later, after he talked with Microsoft, then he helped give me the correct code. And then I was able to get in just fine. No issues whatsoever. The entire thing took about 10 minutes. Not bad at all. So as I was mentioning, not only can you get Windows 11, 10, 8, all that stuff, you can get Windows Server keys, 2019, Server 2022. Then you can also get Office keys, 2021, 2019, 16, 13, 10, Office 365, Office for Mac, Office apps, antivirus, and other software as well. So it's a one-stop shop for all your key needs, or most of your key needs at least. And if you use code TBFY20, you can get an additional 20% off your keys. So you can't lose. So that's SoftwareKeep. Pretty simple, right? Choose what you want, add to cart, and buy it. If you use code TBFY20, you can get an additional 20% off your purchase. That's my code to you guys. And if you don't have all the money up front, you can go ahead and use their Klarna application that allows you to make several payments over time. So that's really cool there as well. So check it out, softwarekeep.com. And don't forget, use code TBFY20 to get 20% off of your purchase. This is Iggy with ThisBytesForYou. See you guys.